Hello, everybody. Ooh, sounds a bit loud. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Rock of Ages. And I've got only one question for you. Are you ready to rock and roll? I am. Ah, that's Castlevania, yeah. Castlevania reference. Oops. And there's Vlad Tepes. The Impaler, yeah, there you go. That's why the poles, and then he's Camamos, a vampire, so. Oh yeah, and I changed my boulder to a snowball. Just for some variety. Alright, what do we have here? We've got extra, we've got a couple of cool stuff here. Let's look at this place over here. What's going on over here? Where's a good spot to lock him down? Oh, yeah. Here with the, yeah, that's a good spot, yeah. Because we've got that big over there, yeah. Very nice. Behind that we put in the big ones, yeah. Yeah, like this we put the elephants. Behind that we put the catapults. How much cash do I have? Decent bit left. More of them or more stoppage? What do you think? There, put more stoppage there. Because he's not stupid, yeah, let's wait for him. See if we can do some damage with our catapult. Oh, he's quick. He's quick. Oh, he goes over the... Ah, he went over, yeah. He used this boulder as a... Okay, I'm losing time now. Yeah, I should have put something in the middle here. No, get him on the steps. Ah, I'm too late, okay. Stop wasting time. Oh, this is how the snowball looks like. Come on. There we go, get some. Because if you take too much time, then I won't have the time I need on the double up on the defenses. But I mean, it worked. He still had to go around and use the boulders. Looks like he fell down. And we got him smaller. We didn't get him smaller, so that's important. Come on, break. Yeah, he did minimal damage. Good. Oh. He made use of the steps over here. He put the catapult here. Oh, snap. No. Hurry up. Because I won't be in time to place my defenses. Yeah. That's unfortunate. Oh yeah, see, oh no, you see, he did the same thing. But he was not very smart with put his catapult. Yeah, so maybe that isn't the best of places. Hurry, dude, hurry. I need to place those defenses. If you don't hurry up, you'll start rolling before I've even... Because you see, I need to get out of this mode in order to place defenses. You see? There we go, see, he's already rolling. But we can do this and then give some more like elephants over here. Oh yes, he's already here. Okay, shoot him. No, careful. Yeah, don't worry about it. Oh, almost. Oh, I got around. Jeez, this guy's seriously dodging skills. Oh, we did hit him though. So what do you want to put here? Just explosive barrel. He's fine. Ah. Oh yeah, it worked. Seriously, yeah, that thing has AoE. Okay, so I need to plan my defenses. I don't know. Look, what we've seen in the past was like, if you're going to lock him down in like one area. Don't spread out your defenses. So do it in like one area and then just like, for example, put in a ton of catapults. As much as possible, put in like elephants. There, I have no cash. Okay, let's go. Roll. Hurry. Before they bolt. Nah, it's too late. Okay, we killed the elephant though. Yeah, but I wasn't in time. No. Ah, you missed. But that's okay, I think my defenses are built up strong. So I think I have the advantage. There we go. Mistakes are made. Okay, put me back up. There we go. Up. Okay, sorry, last time I went a little bit quick. Oh yeah, don't careful, you can destroy your boulder by just jumping too much and hitting it too much. There we go through that. There we go. Oh, I didn't make it around. Oh. There we go, we can see him there in the top right. Let's see if I can get through. I put up a ton of catapults there to shoot him while he's behind. And while he's being blocked there. There we go. Yeah, the elephant's got him. Oof. Yeah, he fell down there. Ish. But I must admit, his defense is also not terrible. Whoa. There we go. Got some damage in. Yes, he actually made it. Shoot him, man. Shoot him. He's almost dead. Ah, you can see the target. It looks like he can see the target. Oh, he almost hit my explosive barrel. Oh, he jumped. Come on, hurry up. I can't scroll fast enough. If he's smaller, he's faster. Oh, I got him. Keep going. Do it. We can break him, dude. We can break this man. Ah, you jump back. Da. Okay, but he has like nothing now. I don't know. You're low as well. Yeah, it's true. Come on, dude. Give me some more defenses here. What happened? How did he get through, man? Yeah, how did he get through, dude? There's like a ton of stuff here. Just put up some more of these, man. Just hold him here as long as you possibly can. Okay, and then roll. And now what do I do? Just hurry. Okay, and jump. Because on the one side you can race, right? And on the other side you can sort of build up a defense to try and block him. Oh, that was a delayed jump. Why was it the jump delayed? Ooh. So he's getting more balls off than I am because I'm focusing on defense, but that's because I'm trying to shut him down to give me some more leeway, but it seems that he's actually winning just by pure speed. Because he... But I think I actually might... Oh, dude, so close. Where's that annoying little ball? There we go, we see? We destroyed him. That was a successful kill, dude. Is it? Yeah, he's destroyed. I mean, you can put the elephants here as well. They're not easy getting past. See, it's good to concentrate your defenses here. Yeah, these elephants. Can I sell stuff? No. Look how close he is. Yeah, but we successfully destroyed him, so... His roll was wasted. Which is a good thing, because I must admit yourself, I'm pretty low, dude. No, jump. There we go, we jump. Because those explosive barrels, they also do a decent amount of damage. But don't worry, dude, I can... Like, he's very low. Nope. No. Can't get up. Come on. There we go. Let's see if he's gonna get through. Come on, where are those elephants, dumbass? Those elephants should crush him. Kill him, elephants. Yep, the elephants are actually killing him. Nope, he got through. I can't believe it, man. Yes. Yeah, you should have put more catapults, man. Is it? Yeah, catapults. Okay, but don't worry. Now his problem is that I'm here first. Just roll, dude, yeah. Even if he makes it now, it's too late. There we go, I win. Snowball war, it was tough, dude, yeah, that was a tricky one. That was pretty close. But it feels much more satisfying than, you know, playing the game. Frankish Empire, like trying to build up the defenses to block the boulder. Instead of, you know, just like rushing, just like trying to get out your bow as fast as possible and then hit. And rush his gate as fast as possible so you get more balls than he does. Oh man, this is so funny. Charlemagne. So he's conquering the territory using his giant ball. Okay, my friend here. Block him here. Is it? Yeah, because here's like... Or do we block him here? Well, that's a much wider block. Here's a easier block here. Wow, $300. Yes, dude. Yeah, no, that wasn't a good idea. Because you're going to block him now, but now I have nothing to support that with. Like, there's no shoot there. Well, that's alright. I mean... Now, you should put up a rudimentary defense. You should have, like, blocked him. This will still slow him down. And the idea is that I build half of it now and then half next time. There we go. So now I need the speed, yeah, now I need to go. Because he cut, yeah, he did the same thing. Because then I can just leap over there. But I actually want to go here. How about him? How's he handling my defenses? I think he just rolled around it. Do I get points for destroying that thing? I don't think so. Oh! How's he doing? How's he doing? Break, 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 break. There we go. Yeah, get my cash, dude. It's important. So I'm slower, but I'm getting a lot more cash. And he is. And you get like 10 bucks for the squishing the people. And how much you get for the buildings? I don't know. But a decent amount. I'll destroy the catapults. See, if you don't have sufficient protection for the catapults either, you also have a problem. Come on! There we go. Yeah, I'll make this the one that I destroy everything and then next. Ah, see, now I got like 4 grand. See, he just destroyed that one over here. So now we do that, and then we put some elephants behind it, and then we put a ton of catapults here. Oop, he's gonna get through, hurry, 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 hurry. Build, 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 build. Build it, hurry, 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 hurry. I can make like a layer of explosive barrels. Ah, he got through, damn it. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Nah, he got through. He didn't get through. That's crap. Nonsense. How did he do it? I don't know. Maybe he was just faster. Okay, we'll have to go. Okay, now speed, now speed. Okay, so that was the cash round, and this is just the speed round. Just hurry. Okay, can I get over here? No, I doubt it. Ooh, yeah, he's slowing me down. Jump! Nah, I can't. Ooh, here's the new defenses. Oh. To the right. Yeah, it's harder than you think, dude. This thing's got some serious momentum behind it. Yeah. Especially the larger it is, the heavier it is. So. Jump. Yeah, I did press jump, dude. It doesn't feel like it. I have too much mass, too much momentum. Yes, he's already rolling again there. Yeah. Lock him down, man. Yeah, those things are too expensive. Ah, he got through. Now he won't. There we go, see? He's not making it this time. Oh, what a nice shot. What a nice shot. Come on, you can't reset him so close. You need to reset him further back as a penalty. I need to revise that. But fortunately, we've chipped this man. Ah, no, too late. Yeah, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Yeah, don't use the three towers. They're like, the level three towers are too expensive. Can I make it jump again? No! Jump! You see, like, oh, come on. No, I can't jump it. Yes, dude, that's a lot of momentum. But he needs another boulder. That's the deal. And if I keep my health, I should be able to... Ooh! That's unfortunate. There we go. If I keep my health, then I should be able to kill him once off. It's like a hop, just a small hop. Come on, to the right or to the left. Yep, there we go. It's over. This just should be more than enough. There we go. Let's see. It's too late. It's too late, my friend. It's too late. So even though I didn't get the kills I wanted, that's still okay. Still a victory. Vienna, let's go. Oh yeah, I remember this one, yeah. It's the Black Death, right? Yeah. Or the Black Plague. Because it was most the fleas, the bubonic plague. Yeah, it was most the fleas on top of the rats. Yeah, plague, yeah. Ah, oh, now he's lonely. And even the fish died. So we're fighting the Black Plague with a giant snowball. Ah, now we have the wind. Oh yeah, this area. Yeah. What worked here? Good. The giant elephants. What did I do last time here? Nah, I can't remember, dude. It's a long time ago. I mean, I guess I can put like one of these here. And just put some wind behind him. I used catapults last time here. Yeah, I used the catapults and then I used the block. Oh, and lots of wind, yeah. I used wind as well. Because here it's difficult, you turn here and then that's pretty tricky. Oh, he got extra defenses. Should we shoot him? Of course we should shoot him. Nah, we're not doing anything to him. Because this is a tough spot right here. Yeah, this is a tough spot. Come on, don't miss. Whoa, look at that elephant go. What the? What? Look at him. He like almost destroyed that thing single-handedly. Come on. There's the ball. Oh yeah, but with all the... No. Oh, yeah, and this is the passive thing. That's nothing to do with me. Let's see if we can destroy him. Oh, he fell down. Come on, get it. Yeah, it's tough, dude. Ah, come on. Especially if he's small. There we go, we destroyed him. Go. Ah, see, so you can do the defenses. You don't have to do a ball rush, like a rush. You can actually do the defense. You can go the defensive route. But I like the idea that it's like a sort of a mix. On the one side, you can rush with your boulder, and on the other side you can do defenses, so it's a mix of the two. And the reason I'm like talking about this now, and you're thinking, oh, it's over, the game's already out, they're actually making a sequel, and it's actually done, it's coming out like soon from making of this. There we go. Oh, did you do the same thing? Almost. We'll go over here, destroy those, build up momentum and jump to get the... Ugh, these fans, dude. Yeah. And then reverse. Yeah, and then reverse. Yeah, but I must say, then he's rolling again. Yeah, they can improve that, because... Like, really, man. Like, I mean... They're destroying for the future missions. There we go. Like, I'm trying to... Whoa! Oh, very well done. Yeah. Yeah, this is the money round. How's he doing? Ah, he's doing okay, actually. Which is rather sad. Yeah, but they can work on that. He rolls a little bit too quickly. Like, the defensive route should be just as valid as just rushing. You know, so they shouldn't. And like, this stuff is also nonsense, that you can just like skip huge pieces. But they said the second one will be released with multiplayer in mind. Oh, that was a big drop. I mean, let's get the stuff, let's get the catch. So you can improve those defenses. Because I mean, that's his second ball, this is my first. Yeah, it's sad. And he's in the lead. He's actually in the lead. Which is sad. Did he kill my olifant? Yeah, I killed the olifant. Wow, that's rather sad. Yeah. And then give them wind behind them. And then just like a lot more of these. But they can shoot down here, right? I don't know. We can try, but I think here will be best. Shoot him here and then just like put up like towers here. See, because if there's sort of an angle, then he can jump through an angle, which makes it tricky, you know. It's not like static like a normal tower defense. Yeah, you shouldn't use those big expensive ones. Use the El Cheapos. The cheap ones, that's your... Okay, so this is the speed round. Just go for it, man. On top of him. Oh, yeah. On top of the elephant. Just... There we go. Take that, elephant. There we go. It's two of those defenses. Don't let it hit you. They do damage when they hit you. What's going on with that one over there? Oh, yeah. See, now... Because I took out the defenses there last time. This is gonna be quick. Ow! Oh, what the... Yeah, you should definitely put those behind. Like, just put them on this giant cannon, because this cannon, yes, he did. Like, he's also torn to shreds, almost. Thanks to the cannon. And I'm also, like, dead. Like, my ball is, like, broken because of that cannon. Yes, dude. Oh, my word, look at that giant jump. Yes, 300. I got like $1,000 from that. Yeah, see, like, all of this is rubbish. He just jumps through all of this. He might as well not exist. which is very sad. Because I have so much defenses here, but he just like ignores it, pretty much. I just build up like a giant wall here and then just shoot him from behind. Well, he's definitely in the lead. He's definitely in the lead, but... yeah, I don't know. It's like the defenses sometimes work and they just sometimes don't. But this is all over the place. Yeah, it is actually. You put the walls first and then behind them you have the animals. And then you have the animals behind them. And then behind that you have catapults. That's like a good... that's a good system to have in place. Yeah, just dodge that cannon, man. If you can just dodge that cannon, you'll do damage. Just careful. Yes, dude, look at that. Thing is a monster, dude. Okay, how about here? Oh, I guess I can take the longer route to get in more health damage. Ooh! I mean, he's standing there, the elephants are actually pushing through. Oh, here's some more, yeah, houses, yeah, more cash. Because ideas, I want to destroy him, so that I want to do, like, enough damage to break him, so that he doesn't, so that he actually does no damage to me. You see, which, we're semi-successful there, look, he's really small now. Okay, and see, we can just skip over here. Unfortunately, see, so that those defenses are... whoa! Okay, how's it going for them? He's low, but he's not dead. No. It's very difficult like this. Whoa! Yeah, but see, if it falls that high, then it does almost no damage. Ooh. Come on. See, so that did almost no damage. Okay, so what worked there? Did we actually do damage? I mean, sort of. I'm telling you, you should just spam the, like, the, put a lot of the cheap stuff, is it? Yeah, but it's too late now, see, because as soon as you build something and it becomes destroyed, I can't build there again, which is nonsense. I don't know why. Because, it, look, if I want to build there again, why can't I build there again? So now I have to, like, do this. Yeah, put the cows behind that. And then put some of these guys behind that. And then put even some wind behind that, since I have, like... decent amount of cash. Go, 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 go. And then roll with speed. Yes, that's four. Make it. Yes. No way. No way. Did you see that? Did you see that? Yes, the amount of skippage there was insane. Yes, that was a huge shortcut. Yes, that was a huge shortcut. Yeah, I took a massive shortcut there. Okay, I'm gonna actually, let's see how those defenses do here. Oh yeah, this, come on, shoot him. Top right, I'll be looking top right here. Okay, so there's our newly placed defenses. Is he getting through? Cows are attacking him, he's getting shot at. Like, I mean, yeah, he gets through, but low. He's like very small. There you go, boulders used four, units built. So do you think the cheap stuff is better? I think the cheap stuff, I don't know. I think medium, maybe take medium, so you have a... did I get all the... I haven't gotten here yet, yes, no, I haven't gotten here. Okay, so one more, okay, no, I'll split the video here. It's been about 30 minutes now, so, yeah. Thank you very much for joining me. Thank you for your time. It's always appreciated. I hope you enjoyed it. I definitely enjoyed it. And yeah, so the next time, yeah, we're going to continue from here. So So cheers, thank you very much for watching, and that's it. Enjoy your day. Cheers, man.